So I found out this morning that the orange oranda passed away, stuck to the tube in the back. So then I went to the fish store again this morning and picked out the chocolate oranda. It was not the color I was looking for, but I liked the wen, meaning the head growth. I liked the body shape, and the fins were all intact, and it looked very lively. So I have these two, and they seem to be getting along. Eventually, I will transfer the goldfish to a 36-gallon bowl-shaped aquarium once I move.